finished like vacuum machines production, so I gotta show you how it's working. So this is my library. And show you the control box. So this is what I showed you already. And check the air side. Driver, power switch, and kind of connector, and the relay. Always these indication. Yep, so, because you know, also we're gonna open all the pump work and oscillation thing inside the water. Yeah, and the main motor also needing, because you know, we have the power limit in our plant, so we only testing the pump, but the heating has been testing already. Okay. And because you know the frequency driver in our plant in road here is 60, so we borrow one frequency controller, and one of the pump is by 60. Hertz, and another one is 50 Hertz. Okay, so let's check the back side. this is the PP pocket, which he is using for the filtration. And you know, during the installation, the insert port should be the same direction as the marking showing. Okay, and this one, the big one, is the same. Okay, so this is a similar PP pocket like in water washing area. Yeah, so you need to, this is for the daily or maybe weekly maintenance work. Of course.